Stargaze, as usual, don't forget leave like, it really helped me create all these tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. Let's first step, as usual, go in the underground world and kill different demons before you can receive voodoo doll. After that, press your button, housing, and double check your guide NPC must alive. After that, find voodoo doll, as I say already. Drop this wood doll in lava pit somewhere in underground world, only here. In this moment, and after that, your guide NPC disappear and become this huge and very powerful boss, more powerful than Moon Lord, of course. After that, I return on surface and summon and kill three mechanical bosses. I mean these bosses. Boss number one, the twins, the Skeletron Prime, and the Destroyer. So you can kill one boss by another if you want. You can kill three bosses at one time if you want. No matter, you must kill one by one boss, but you must kill all three mechanical bosses without any problems. After that, find where you can find your jungle in your map without any problems. It is important stuff. And here, go in underground jungle and no, it is not a jungle. Sorry, guys. It's strange, but it is not jungle. Okay. After that, you can simply wait before solar eclipse event appear. If you're not lucky, or maybe lazy, maybe you not want to wait too long time, try find pyramid, underground pyramid in on your map. Usually it is look like something on any death, on any layer, in any biome, you can find this pyramid. And this pyramid have different size on different maps. So, totally random. But this structure always have something very brown inside, and you can also go inside only if you kill Plantera. How kill Plantera? Easy. Find Plantera bulb somewhere in underground jungle. The easiest way, press M button and search this pink square, which look like so. Not, it is beehive. Beehive. Thorn. And search carefully here. I already several times see Plantera when create another video here. Wait a second, guys. Also, I highly recommend create jungle farm, which can also speed up procedure to kill this creature, of course. Where is this creature? So I have another solution today. I simply clear this farm. And maybe Plantera spawn in near. Wait a second, guys. Did you find? Look at this. Plantera bulb. Okay, pink. Okay, I am here, so I must fly away to the left and then go to the rail system. Okay. Okay, after that, break this Plantera bulb like so with pickaxe or drill and prepare for battle because Plantera already exists and go to me. Hello, Plantera, where are you? Also, you can summon Plantera only in underground jungle or in jungle biome. Yes. Okay, time to go deep down. Wait a second, guys. I forget where my jungle. Tan-tan-tan-tan. Okay, I must go in this hole here. Yes. Here simply search around carefully different chests and so on, and so very it is pretty common loot. You can find this solar tablet. Also, you can sometimes kill different creatures and these creatures inside this jungle structure or somehow drop pieces of this solar tablet. It is also important stuff. You can use 8 pieces to craft one solar tablet. You see solar tablet fragment. After that, return on surface at daytime. Wait, daytime. We need daytime. And simply summon, use the solar tablet, press left mouse button, and prepare for event. Use your favorite weapon, blah, 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 blah. I mean this. And of course, protect your favorite NPC as usual. Sometimes here can appear different mini bosses. We need only one mini boss today. Mothon. See? It is huge insect or butterfly. Which look like so. Remember this girl or boy? Sometimes, maybe I like her, not. Only with 5% of chance, this butterfly can drop this Mothon wings or something. Okay, we need the... Okay. Time to test how it is look like. Okay. Parampapampa. Oh. I am the butterfly. I am the girl. I am the butterfly girl. It is strange, but it is normal for Terraria. Why not? Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, here is and with you. If you have any question or suggestion, leave all the stuff in comment section. I try my best and read all the stuff. And of course, subscribe. See you soon. Seriously, I love this stuff already. So much. Oh, wait a second. Oh, yeah, boy. It is so pathetic. It is so epic.